reminiscences will be short. I came to India to meet Sri Aurobindo. I remained in India to live with Sri Aurobindo. When he left his body, I continued to live here in order to do his work, which is by serving the truth and enlightening mankind to hasten the rule of the Divine's love upon us.